The Forge World Agrippina itself would have fallen millennia ago, but for its formidable defenses, now bolstered by the Cadian diaspora. Even with Cadia lying in ruins, its scions stand firm beside Agrippina. And it is well that this is so, for the world's technological wonders have proven an irresistible lure to Chaos Warp Smiths. The Agrippina sector is a linchpin in the Cadian Gate's defenses, a laboring manufactorum that feeds nearby worlds with weaponry and much-needed munitions. Wealth abounds within its borders, and it supplies the Astra Militarum with many of its finest regiments.
Thank you. Underway!
Enemy sighted!
Target locked in! Initiate Thunderhawk bombardment!
sighted!
Enemy sighted!
Enemy sighted!
Heal thy wounded servant.
Teleported.
Castellan Maniple teleported.
Enemy ship crippled by the lightning strike.
Engage Chrysalis protocols.
Chrysalis protocols.
Heavy damage registered.
Force engaged! Enemy sighted! Enemy sighted! Enemy sighted!
Sire, heal thy wounded servant. Servant. We can't take much more. All is lost.
Imperial escorts destroyed.
Target. Impossible, Admiral.
Focusing war sight. Engage Chrysalis protocols.
Enemy sighted! Engaging target! Tech Marine, calm the machine spirit!
Spirits!
Engage Chrysalis protocols!
Initiate Thunderhawk bombardment!
All servitors and tech marines begin repairs.
We have the battle station in sight, Admiral. Just where Lord High Admiral Drang said it would be. But the defenses? That can't be right.
I need data, Commodore, not panic.
Sorry, sir. Drang projected light defenses, but there's a whole armada waiting for us.
Confirmed, Admiral. Orspec's arrays report full and accurate function.
They were warned. There can be no other explanation. It seems we have a fight on our hands.
Telemetry indicates a solar eruption underway, Admiral. It will reach our location in approximately 1 minute.
It'll strip our void shields.
Not just ours. Magos, is there anywhere we can seek cover?
There is a high probability that the asteroid or the gas cloud will provide the protection we seek.
We wait your command. Understood.
Contact with solar eruption is imminent.
Engaging engines!
Damage teams, begin repairs now! Your orders?
Enemy sighted! Enemy sighted!
We wait your command.
Enemy sighted!
Holy on the sire! Heal thy wounded servant!
Worse.
Orspec's readings indicate that the star remains unstable. We can expect further eruptions.
Understood. Keep tracking solar activity.
Yes, my lord. I will maintain a countdown on the strategic display.
Admiral.
on this, sire. Heal thy wounded servant.
Ship ready. Setting course.
Your orders?
Taking heavy damage.
Coordinates acknowledged.
Escort destroyed.
Engaging drive.
Your orders?
Receiving your order.
Setting course.
Protocols.
Heading acknowledged.
Thruster routines active.
We wait your command.
Initiate Thunderhawk bombardment.
Where shall we strike? Repositioning. Engines engaged.
Changing course.
Show us the enemy. To where we are needed.
We are ready to serve. With matchless efficiency.
We stand ready.
Hold course. Course engaged.
We stand ready.
At your command.
Understood.
Moving to position.
We serve.
Aye, Admiral.
Defense platform destroyed.
Engaging target.
We wait your command.
Ship ready.
Interceptors engaging.
That's the last one, Admiral. The conflict zone is ours.
And the battle station.
Inert. I estimate no significant operations have been conducted here in some time.
With every passing moment, this feels more like a trap. At the very least, they knew we'd be coming.
Agreed, Commodore. I'll contact Lord High Admiral Drang. There must be a spy within the Admiralty. I've no doubt Drang knows where to look for him.
Admiral Spire.
Inquisitor Darkhammer. Your reputation precedes you, my lord.
As does yours, Admiral. And not all of it is as flattering as you might wish. Still, these are desperate times, and I have little choice. Lord High Admiral Drang is dead.
Dead? You are certain?
I placed the shot with care. Drang was a traitor, an agent suborned by the thrice-cursed Alpha Legion. He has played us all for fools, and you more than any, Admiral Spire. His command is yours. His rank is yours. I'm sure you will prove your loyalty, one way or the other. High Admiral Spire, I have need of you.
At your command, my Lord Inquisitor.
I have reviewed your record, replete with commendations from heroes such as Commander Dante and Captain Abradal. I cannot help but be disappointed. Your stewardship of the Agrippina sector leaves much to be desired. My agents have uncovered a mountain of false reports. They conceal evidence of Xenos slave raids on isolated outposts and fringe worlds.
No officer under my command would...
Let us hope not. But you will put an end to this travesty at once. Prove yourself worthy of the office entrusted to you. Purge the Xenos from this sector, High Admiral.
sighted!
Enemy sighted!
Enemy sighted!
Enemy sighted.
Escort lost.
Impossible, Admiral.
Enemy ship crippled by the lightning strike.
Teleportarium vectors calculated.
Enemy ship crippled by the lightning strike.
High Admiral, Drakari raiders closing on Imperial transport ships.
They're carrying thousands of new workers.
Auspex's readings indicate the system is subject to intermittent radiation waves. We may not be able to rely on our sensors.
Makes for a devil of a rescue. We'll all be blind out there, not see the raiders till they're right on top of us.
And the same is true of our foes, Commodore. Are you suggesting we leave those transport ships in the raiders' clutches?
How delicious. One mewling weakling offers himself to another. Do you have a name? Primitive.
This is Lord High Admiral Spire of Battlefleet Gothic. Your predations will not go unpunished.
Such spark. Such fire. Burning grief like a candle before the bitter moon. Green elsewhere, Admiral Spire. Your petty cloak of defiance is a poor raiment, unfitting to be worn before your betters.
Degenerate Xenos. It is not my cloak that should concern you, but the lesson in humility I've come to teach.
Or perhaps I shall tutor you. Yes, one can never have too many pets. You will take to the cage well, with proper encouragement.
All ships, loose your claws. Seize the freighters. Bring their crews to me, writhing in torment.
Enemy sighted!
Aye, Admiral.
Targeting enemy vessel.
Enemy sighted.
Enemy sighted.
Your orders? For the Emperor.
Your orders? Enemy sighted!
Before that wave hits.
Then we shall use it to our advantage. All transports, engage full ahead. Get clear of the fight.
Enemy sighted!
Enemy sighted!
Tech Marines, calm the machine spirits!
Enemy sighted!
The radiation wave has reached us. Sensors will be blind for approximately 2 minutes.
Understood.
All servitors and tech marines, begin repairs!
Enemy sighted!
Drukhari are vanquished. Of their vessels, only ruin remains.
The fate of all slavers. Secure from battle stations. We'll offer what aid we can before departing. Alberton will rebuild.